Good evening, y'all. How y'all doing? Y'all, I don't know what I'm finna do right now. I don't. Look at that. Play hanging out. But I found these. I got these on clearance years ago. I don't think I paid no much dollar for them. They little metal things with glitter on. I never really liked them, but you know me. If I see something for a dollar, I'm bad. This is, y'all know these from, what's that like? Tie Doll Spot. Now, I didn't get to do Miss Denise's thing, and I'm not going to disrespect her page by doing stuff I can't do because I don't have everything. I think you have to have something with a seam, another tray. I put my trays up, don't know where I put them in. But I found them eventually. But I think it was a tray. I don't know what it was. I ain't lying to y'all. I forgot. I have to read off paper. This is a cup. This is a saucer and cup set that I keep on this little tray here. I love to drink my coffee out of it, but since I don't have a lot of storage, and people always misplace my saucers, I keep stuff out, you know, and make it out of a decoration. So I'm not going to move this. I'm not going to move it. Ooh, this ain't going to work with this pumpkin, honey. There we go. I just want a little decoration. At first, I was like, I ain't going to decorate here. I'm going to put this little welcome sign here because that's all I got left. Yeah, I know y'all self-conscious. I'm just trying to work with what I get. That welcome sign look good, y'all. It look binding. But I ain't nobody gonna pay no attention to this no way. I found these today. I just fell in love with them, y'all. I don't know if I should put this up here. I don't like it. For some reason, y'all, I just can't fall in love with these. I want my dollar back. I want my dollar back. You ever seen anybody want their dollar back? That's me. And I bought them about, what, 4 years ago? I still want my dollar back. I'm just going to put some of these leaves down here. There ain't going to be no bunch of decorations, y'all. But, and this is mine orange. It's mine orange, y'all. And these are my candy dishes that I made, y'all. I'm just going to put them there. And why don't I put the gift thanks right here? I have some of those little things that you sit stuff up with, but we ain't worry about that. We're going to make it do what it do with what we got. I'm starting to feel a little better, y'all. I'm sweating a lot, which is weird. But my husband been taking a temp. But I've been sweating a whole lot. And I don't know why. I just love these flowers, y'all. I love them. I bought two big bump things of them. This go a long way. I try to keep stuff out of my family's way. This candle, that's the Cinnabon candle that I bought when I was in Ohio. And so, y'all, that's all I'm going to do. I'm sorry, Miss Denise, that I did not get to do your thing, your collaboration. I'm sorry I didn't get to do the collaboration. I am so sorry. But, y'all, that's my candy stand. For the fall, Christmas will be there. I usually put big things of candy everywhere. I ain't doing that this year. This year, gonna be limited. But anyway, I think I'm gonna go and show y'all my bar area because I'm not gonna do a lot of decorating. I'm gonna do some extra at the front door because I believe it's too empty. But, okay. There's the candy dishes that I made. Y'all saw me made those on the other video. And that's all I did for in here.